If there's a problem or something that you're confronting, you try and find solutions. And that's kind of inbred in me. And especially when you face something that, Lulu used the term about the bridges have been burned, now you gotta find ways to build new ones. Well, you have to find other kinds of solutions around what you used to be able to do with ease and didn't even think about. Mm-hmm. But now you have to think about it. And now you have to find new ways to get information, new ways to communicate, new ways to get get from A to B, mm-hmm. to do everything that we, with sight, take for granted.
But he just didn't give up. So there's an inner strength and resource that he can pull on, and his concentration is such that you almost want to set a little bomb off in the other neighborhood to get his attention. But I think that stick-to-itiveness has been something amazing.
I think it's teamwork. And everything I do is teamwork. But really what I do is ask other people for their opinions, or I'll ask how to get one thing to look like something else. It's the same with business. It's all about teamwork. To me, it's the same with the Foundation Fighting Blindness. It's all about the way the number of people that are involved work together to make it work. It isn't just one person doing it or another. I can't do it that way. If you can't see, you've got to ask for help. You've got to be willing to. That's one of the first things that you learn.